Welcome back to quarter number three on the Blitz here. The Shallow Water Mustangs have been a force to be reckoned with to start the 2018 season, knocking off Idaloo and Levelland to start the season tonight at home, hosting another 4A team in Midland Greenwood. Let's head out there, a packed house on hand. Why not? These Mustangs are cooking, and we'll see why. Mustangs quarterback Cutter Sparks runs in for the touchdown here. That makes it 14-0, Stangs with the lead. And on the other end of things, Midland Greenwood going to work. That's Braden Wasson. He breaks away from up the middle of the field, and he has taken it all the way to the house for a Greenwood touchdown. Coming back the other way, it's Cutter Sparks time again. This time he's going to find Jorge Munoz, who takes off to the end zone, off the pass. And boy, it was another shallow water night. 55-24. Congratulations to Coach Wood and company.